I wouldn't answer that if I were you.
Hello, greetings, and salutations, good sir. I trust you're the man of this place. Allow me to proffer the kind of an offer too good to refuse or replace. Are you troubled by pain? Then let me explain. This libation so good is just off the jazane. Behold, Dr. Jake L's magic elixir, a vigorous liquid vitality fixer. Sharpens the eyesight, dulls every pain, soothes indigestion, and quickens the brain. Now it won't cost a dollar, it won't cost a dime. The price is a trifle, but all that in due time. So forestall hesitation, a quick consultation to examine your vitals, you see. You look like the type, for my potion you're ripe. Now lend me your tongue and your knee. Well, I see problems for sure with a lowercase p. Your symptoms are asymptomatic, you see. Your tongue is depressed, your reflex is shaky, your blood circulation is backwards and flaky. Go ahead. Take a breath. For now, here's the price. The expense of this treatment's a couple of...
Uncle Jer, we can't let Tom drink that stuff or he'll go freaky on us too. We gotta stop him.
Now, where was I? Did I chance to mention it also cures hives? I tell you, my friend, this stuff changes lives. I've spent ages perfecting the right formulation to ensure that this brew is above condemnation. But take a load off and dispel any tension. Afford me your most undivided attention. A bump on the head. A perfect example. I'll give you a sample. Just one single drop is sure to be ample. You'll be so amazed, you'll tell your big brother. And he'll tell his sisters and father and mother. But do not delay. Take my word as your doc. My supply's in demand. Buy it now while in stock. Whoa! Divide and conquer, I always say. We'll split up the task. It's much faster that way. Hey, diddle diddle, it must be the middle.